Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are you two up to today? Oh, I see. You're playing restaurants. What fun. I can tell by her hat that Ellie is pretending to be the chef. So, Pocoyo, that must mean that you are pretending to be the waiter. Well, it seems that what you need now is a customer. If only there was someone who could pretend to be hungry. I think Pocoyo needs a bit of help. Do any of you see anyone who might be a good customer for Pocoyo and Ellie's restaurant? Welcome to Pocoyo's Pretend Restaurant, Pato. Won't you sit down? Oh, look what's on the menu, Pato. Noodles. That looks delicious. Pato, it appears he doesn't like the pretend noodles. Ah, a nice bit of fruit for dessert. An orange. That does sound good, doesn't it?
Orange!
An orange. Balloon. Oh dear, I think Pato is rather cross. What's the matter, Pato? You're really hungry, but Pato, this is only a pretend restaurant. Yes, that's why we called it Pocoyo's Pretend Restaurant. It was make-believe. Oh, Pato, you were such a good sport for such a hungry duck. It is a shame we didn't have any real food to give him, isn't it? And he is really hungry. A real cake! Ellie, what a wonderful idea! Cake is Pato's favourite. Pocoyo, run and get him.
Cake!
Ah, here he is. Hello, Pato, old friend. Why don't you sit down and have a bit of cake? Pat, Pato! No, no! Oh, no, no, Pato! No, Pato, Pato! Pato, no, don't! Pocoyo, Pato thinks the cake is a pretend cake. He'll drop it, I know he will. Oh, what can we do? I know. Can all of you help us? Can you help me to tell Pato that it's a real cake? Another satisfied customer. Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for cake. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hey, look at Pato. Quick, Pocoyo, behind you. What is Pato doing? I don't think Pocoyo knows. I wonder, do any of you know what Pato is doing? Skipping with a skipping rope. I wonder who this is.
Ellie!
Of course. Hello, Ellie. Ellie's got a skipping rope too. Oh, I see. I think Pocoyo wants a skipping rope as well.
Thank you, Ellie.
Now you can all play skipping together. Now that's a good game. All follow Ellie. Are you sure you know how to skip with a rope, Pocoyo?
1, 2, 3.
Oh dear, it's not as easy as it looks, is it? I know. Why don't you ask Ellie and Pato? I'm sure they'd show you how to skip with a rope. Well, if you're sure.
1, 2, 3.
Oops. Perhaps I'll count you in this time. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Pocoyo, the rope. Can you see where it's gone, Pocoyo? Oops. Sorry, sleepy bird. Poor Pocoyo, you really want to skip with a rope, don't you? You need some help. Who could help you learn to skip, Pocoyo? Who can he ask for help? Can any of you tell Pocoyo?
Ask Ellie and Pato.
That's a terrific idea. Why don't you ask Ellie and Pato, Pocoyo? I see. Now that is a good idea. If Ellie and Pato help by turning the rope, you can think clearly about trying to skip. Oh, they're not ready yet, Pocoyo. The rope needs to be turning for you to skip in it. Shall I count you in again? That's it. Ready? One, two, three. Well done, Pocoyo. You did it. You can skip with a rope. You see, Pocoyo, there's nothing wrong with asking for help once in a while. Otherwise, you might just have to skip a lot of the fun. So ends another day with our friend Pocoyo. Well, maybe we'll just skip a bit more. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Homa, Pocoyo.
Hey.
你们两个今天有什么要做呢? 哦，我知道啦，你哋玩紧餐厅游戏，哇，真系好玩啊！由佢顶帽就可以睇得出 ，Ellie 应该扮紧厨师啦，而 Pocoyo 咧，你一定系扮紧侍应啦。我谂你啊，而家需要嘅咧系一位客人、哦。如果有位朋友可以扮肚饿嚟食嘢嘅话咧，咁就最好啦。我谂 Pocoyo 需要帮忙、哦。 你哋见唔见到有边位朋友可以做 Pocoyo 同 Ellie 间餐厅嘅客人啊
？Petal，好耶！欢迎嚟到
Pocoyo 想象餐厅啊 ，Petal， 你请坐啦。 可怜嘅 Petal， 睇嚟佢唔鍾意食呢一碟，想像出嚟嘅面喎。哦，不如食少少生鬼嚟到做甜品啦，食橙呢，嗯，聽落都唔錯喎，係咪？橙，原來係橙。
橙色气球啊！佢又弊啦，睇嚟 Petal 觉得好不满咁噃。有咩事啊 ，Petal？ 你真系好肚饿啊！但系 Petal 啊，呢一间只系想象出嚟嘅餐厅咋？真噶，所以我哋咪叫呢一间餐厅做 Pocoyo 想象餐厅咯。所有嘢都系想象出嚟噶咋。你咁肚饿都肯陪佢哋玩，真系好啊！我哋冇真嘅食物，真系太可惜啦。佢真系非常之肚饿噃。系一个真嘅蛋糕啊 ！Ellie 果然系个好主意嚟啊 ！Petal 最中意食蛋糕噶，快啲追翻佢啦 ，Pocoyo。哦，佢翻嚟啦！你好嘛，老朋友，不如坐低食翻嚿蛋糕啊！Petal， 唔好啊，唔好啊 ，Petal， 唔好咁啊，唔好咁，唔好咁，哎呀，唔好咁样啊 ，Petal。Pocoyo， Petal 以为呢个蛋糕系假噶，佢一定会整跌佢啫，一定会，我知实会噶。我哋点算好啊？啊，有办法，大家可唔可以帮忙话俾 Petal 听个蛋糕系真嘅咧？哎呀，弊啦！Petal， 哈哈哈！又多位好满意嘅客人啦，为 Pocoyo 欢呼，亦都为个蛋糕欢呼，迟啲见。好嘛 ，Pocoyo。
嗨。
咦，睇下，系 Petal 啊。快啲转身啦 ，Pocoyo 喺你后面啦。Petal 佢喺度做紧啲乜嘢咧？看來 Pocoyo 應該不知道，不知道你有誰知道 Petal 在做什麼呢？
跳繩，在跳繩。
沒錯， Petal 拿著繩在跳繩。不知道是誰來呢？冇错啊，好嘛 ，Ellie。Ellie 都有条跳绳
跳绳。
哦，我知道了，我想 Pocoyo 都想要一条跳绳啊。
多谢 Ellie。
而家佢哋可以一齐跳绳啦。哼哼，呢个系个好好嘅游戏啊！大家跟住 Ellie 啦，一齐跳啊！你真系肯定你识点样跳绳 ，Pocoyo？
一、二、三。
哎呀，弊啦，并唔系睇落去咁容易啊，嗬？啊，有办法，不如你问下 Ellie 同 Petal 啊，我肯定佢哋会教你点样跳绳噶。好啦，既然你咁肯定，
一、二、三，
弊啦，不如今次等我帮你数啦，准备未？一、二、三，Pocoyo 啊，条绳呢？你见唔见条绳去咗边度啊？弊啦，对唔住啊 ，Sleepy Bird。可怜嘅 Pocoyo， 你真系好想试下跳绳咧，系咪咧？我谂你需要少少帮忙喎。有边个可以教你点样跳绳呢？他可以找哪个帮忙呢？有哪个可以告诉 Pocoyo 听啊？
问 Ellie 和 Petal 啦。
这个是个非常好的主意啊，不如去问一下 Ellie 和 Petal 啊， Pocoyo。哦，我明白啦，呢个系个好好嘅做法啦。如果 Ellie 同 Petal 帮手揈条绳 ，Pocoyo 就可以集中精神谂住点样跳绳啦。哦，佢哋未准备好噶 ，Pocoyo， 要等佢哋揈条绳嗰阵，你先至开始跳噶。我帮你再数过，准备了，一、二、三。哇，做得好好啊 ，Pocoyo， 你成功咗啦，你识跳绳啦，你知嘛 ，Pocoyo？ 间唔中请求其他朋友帮忙，其实冇咩大不了嘅啫。如果唔系嘅话，你可能会错过好多好开心嘅时光噶。Pocoyo 又过咗一个好开心嘅一日啦。不如我哋啊，再跳多一阵绳添啦。拜拜，迟啲见啦。